Subscribe na po kayo mga idol para po lagi kayong updated sa ating karera, resulta, tempo at tipitendo. Race number 7 kung saan nanalo nga po ang entry number 9 long shot under pressure na nerenda ni Peter John A. Guse sa Pilracom rating based on decapping system class 4 28-33 kung saan nanalo nga po ang entry ay nasegunda nga po ang entry number 5 na si Inocare na nerenda naman ni Kelvin Petia Bobo. Halina't at panoorin natin ang pagkapanalo ni Under Pressure para sa ating race number 9.
Guys po, and panalaising na Chocolate Thunder rushing up na iikot lang na pariwag sa is na iikot lang followed by Under Pressure and running into Chocolate Thunder and followed by Piece of Cake. Next in line now is Money for Sheltex done for the inside is American Dream. Warrior inside now Super Kong Cyber King next in line in Ukraine while Midnight Sonata is running on a tail of the field that has the wheel down the back. Ikot lang, Liz Malang, followed by Under Pressure. Four lengths for the back into this piece of cake. Here comes American Dreamer. Two lengths for the back now, in deep Chocolate Thunder. Moving forward now, Money for Sheltex. Done for the inside, Stripe of Pink, Super Kong, next in line, in Korea. Well, Midnight Sonata is running in a terrible field and a power as they pass the last 600. Yonder Pressure now has secondary from Ikot Long. Then following away in a piece of cake, Chocolate Thunder. And here comes Money for Sheltex. American Dream, Slabber Ping, you know, Cake, Super Kong, and Midnight Sonata. Final turn they go. It is Yonder Pressure. Is by some three legs. Chocolate Thunder, the Warriors, and Money for Sheltex in Ukraine, but it's too late. Under Pressure, winning this race, second in Ukraine.
135.4, clips of 17 in a fraction, 24 in a fraction, 25, finishing at 28 in a fraction, Under Pressure.
Ito na po ang ating dipitendo kung saan nanalo nga po ang entry number 9 na si Under Pressure na nerenda ni Peter John A. Guse. Sa win, nagbigay po ng 165 pesos. At sa trifecta naman po na kombinasyong 9, 5, and 6 ay nagbigay po ng 7,221.60 cents. At sa trifecta po ulit na kombinasyong 9, 5, and 8 ay nagbigay po ng 4,814.40 cents. At sa ating daily double naman po na kombinasyong 5 and 9 ay nagbigay po ng 400 pesos and 50 cents. At sa ating quartet naman po na ay carry over po tayo doon kung saan nagbigay po ng 29,271 pesos and 57 cents. At sa daily double plus 1 naman po na kombinasyong 13, 5 and 9 ay nagbigay po ng 1,556 pesos and 20 cents. At sa winner take all naman po na kombinasyong 9, 7, 1, 4, 13, 5, and 9 ay nagbigay po ng 344,972 pesos and 80 cents. At sa extra double naman po na kombinasyong 13 and 9 ay nagbigay po ng 829.50 cents. At sa pentapekta naman po na kombinasyong ay carry over na po tayo doon na nagbigay po ng 12,111 pesos and 39 cents. At sa Super 6 naman po ay carry over din po tayo doon kung saan nga po ay nagbigay ng 4,039 pesos and 37 cents.